Blockchain at Berkeley is focused on working with this very interesting technology today, but really it's just a group of students that are very entrepreneurial in spirit and self-starters.
Hi, I'm Ross Gaines from Alphagrowth. Today we're at San Francisco Blockchain Week 2018, and I'm here with Anthony from Blockchain at Berkeley. Anthony, how are you today?
I'm doing well. How are you?
Good. Fantastic. Anthony, can you tell me about Blockchain at Berkeley?
Sure. So Blockchain at Berkeley is one of the world's largest and arguably most successful university-based blockchain organizations. We have around 80 individuals in the organization today, ranging all the way from undergrads to people doing postdoctoral research. And at its core, Blockchain at Berkeley is focused on working with this very interesting technology today, but really it's just a group of students that are very entrepreneurial in spirit and self-starters.
Gotcha.
So we try to provide opportunities for students to engage with the technology and help spearhead innovation in the space.
Awesome. And you told me that there's three different branches to Blockchain at Berkeley. Can you talk about them? One is research, one of them is prototyping.
Sure, yeah. So Blockchain at Berkeley is comprised of three mission-oriented departments. So one is consulting. Okay. In consulting, we primarily work with Fortune 500 companies to build blockchain proof of concepts. So we've worked with companies such as Airbus, Qualcomm, BMW, and ExxonMobil in the past. And then our education department is focused on educating the community and like trying to sift through all of the BS in the space. Since there's a lot of information out there, nobody really knows what information is correct and what's not.
So do you have a video platform where you post videos to educate people, or how do you do that?
Yeah, so the way we educate people is in two ways. So the first way is doing courses on campus that we teach to students and they can take for credit. So we have a developer's course and a fundamentals course.
Gotcha.
And then we also have an open source online course through UC Berkeley's official channel on edX. So that's the other way in which we educate the larger community. And then we also do have a meetup as well, where we bring like industry professionals and people just to talk about what projects they're working on.
And that's right on the Berkeley campus? So
correct,
accessible
yes.
to pretty much everybody?
Correct, yeah. If you follow us on Facebook or on our meetup page, you can find a lot of that information and come participate.
Awesome. Consulting, meetups, research is the next one. Talk to me about that.
Sure. So the last department is our research and development department. As opposed to consulting, R&D is more focused on working more at the protocol level and with blockchain startups to address some of the more fundamental issues with the technology that we're seeing today, namely scalability, privacy, and tools and infrastructure. One thing that we've seen in our R&D department more recently is that students are now spinning out their own projects post-graduation. So the R&D department has also been facilitating that sort of activity as well.
Gotcha, which is what everyone wants to see. They want to see a university
exactly.
churn out future companies.
Exactly.
And you told me that you're also going to be part of a future company.
Correct, yeah. So still very early right now. Not going to talk too much about it, but I will say it is a longer-term play working on some scalability solutions more directly on the protocol level. One of my co-founders has been working on this project for a while now, and so he kind of reached out to me to see if I wanted to help out with that. So.
Gotcha. Well, it's exciting to see that you can learn about blockchain throughout your entire education and then go out and use it in the real world.
Exactly. It's a really exciting time. The way I like to phrase it to our students more specifically is that this is such a new industry. It's not like there's people that have 30 years worth of experience out there. So if you really put in the time and you can get over that learning curve, you could hypothetically become like an expert and really jumpstart your career. And that's what I love so much about being in Blockchain Berkeley and working with this technology.
Definitely. And so you're here today at BlockWorld. What's your initiative? You're helping run this, aren't you?
Yeah, so Blockchain Berkeley is a co-host of San Francisco Blockchain Week. I have been integral in helping to solidify some of the speakers.
Nice.
I'm putting some of this together. And I'll actually be moderating a panel tomorrow on consumer adoption. So,
gotcha. And then are you hoping that people from this event will come to your meetups? Or how are you funneling this back into your program?
Yeah, absolutely. So we've been trying to do a lot of advertising through the event. We've also had a lot of our business development students going around and handing out business cards, trying to network with people to share with them what our community is all about and to let people know about the different opportunities in which they can engage with our organization in the Bay Area.
And where can they find those opportunities? Do you have a website?
Yeah, absolutely. So our website is blockchain.berkeley.edu. You can also follow us on Facebook. Just search Blockchain at Berkeley, and that's where you can get most of our information.
Awesome. Well, thank you for helping with this great event, and I hope more people come to your meetup and enjoy your consultancy.